Yo, what's down, everyone? Today we're gonna be getting the Dominuses in Roblox Vehicle Simulator. Yeah, it's not real Dominuses, but it's like a little Easter egg in Vehicle Simulator. So let's get them. I'm going to be driving my Egoista, which I bought in the previous video. You can check that out. It'll be at the end of the video. Right now, we're going to be getting the yellow Dominus, and it's pretty easy to get. It's not too difficult. It's all the way somewhere down here. I don't even know where. Oh my gosh. So if you go on your map, I think this right here, I don't really know. This right here is a shop, I think, like the spawn points. So to get to the Dominus, it's right down here, like right at those rocks, and it's right over here. Oh no. Okay, and whenever you come here, it's not this rock right here, it's actually the one right down here beside the ramp. And if you look around the rock, there goes my car, you could see that there's a little hole here with a lot of grass, like an extra amount of grass, and you just gotta like jump into there, and then you'll find this very nice house. I do not recommend living here, but if you get a bed, I guess it's not too bad of a house. And then from the entrance, you just gotta go down here, and it should be easy. You can see the Dominus right there. It's pretty hard to miss. There's fire around it as well, so if you miss it, you've got to go to the eye doctor or something. And there's gold coins here, which you can't collect, unfortunately, but to get it, you just got to right-click it. And to actually take the Dominus out, you just got to press G on your keyboard, and then you got to go to the top one with a question mark for some reason, and then it should be there. The Dominus question mark, you just got to select that, and then you can take it out. It's pretty pointless, but it does look pretty cool, and you could show off, I guess. And that is how you get the yellow Dominus. Now, there are three more Dominuses, so I'll make some tutorial videos on those as well. So yeah, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, comment, do everything, man! Oh yeah, and turn on those notifications, please. Those are probably the most... I want those the most. I want to have the most active community on all of YouTube, which I don't even know if that's possible. But it will be possible if everyone turns on those notifications. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.